Hi, I'm Dan here and welcome back to another video. Yeah, this time I will share how to create split torn paper in SparkAR. Okay, add all component. Add null object. I name split 1. Then add canvas, add rectangle. And name texture, adjust it, add material, I name texture, shader type set flat, in texture, set your texture. Blend mode set screen. Add new rectangle. I name turn 1. Adjust it. And add material. I name turn 1. Shader type set flat. Check the alpha and set your image texture in texture. Uncheck use depth test and write to depth. Add camera texture. Add LUT. Add fastcorrel.irp. Connect all parts like this. Move texture from this to this. Okay, step 1 or main step is done. But if you want add 2 tone in this filter, you need add new rectangle. I name tone 2. Adjust and add material, I name tone 2. Shader type set flat. Click texture, add your another LUT and fastcorrel LUT. Connect like this. Move tone 2 from this to this. Okay, the tutorial is done for this time. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. I'm Dan, and see you in the next video.